Ah, Brian, you finally made it. I'm having a tea party. Sit down.
Yeah, you texted me like 80 times. Look, Stewie, I don't have time to sip air and pretend to eat a wooden hamburger patty.
Yeah? Tell me why you don't have time.
All right, I have time.
And there's nothing pretend about this. Real tea, real milk, and the best honey you'll ever taste in your whole life.
Oh, this is good. Where'd you buy the honey?
I didn't.
I'm raising bees.
You're raising
bees?
Alive. Like a beekeeper?
This communist software legislation serves as a hide again.
I gotta say, you're good at it. I mean, you could probably sell this stuff.
Really? You think it's that good?
Plus, it's local and straight from the hive? People at farmers markets would go nuts for this. You could probably charge like $20, $30 a jar.
I'm excited about this prize. I feel like an eighth grader who just had sex.
So, you go all the way?
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna need some proof.
Maybe with Father O'Leary's grease.
And butter sauce.
He said he loved me.
Just go America. And butter sauce.
So, Brian, this is my car.
I'm still
How many bees do you think are in here?
I don't know what's going on, Ian.
No, it's 4,000. Now that seems like nothing because of your idiot million bees. All right, now, you're going to sell honey at the farmer's market. You need to practice. So you'll be the salesman, and I'll be the customer. Ooh, what do we have here?
Honey, like the sign says.
I find your attitude cavalier. May I speak to your manager?
Stewie, come on.
I'm sorry, is there a problem here? I'm just in the back. I heard a commotion.
How do we have a back?
I simply came here to inquire about honey, and your employee expects to be found here with totality.
Stewie, this is ridiculous.
Brian, please. I trust that this handsome, young customer knows what he's talking about.
Oh my! I thought it would be
me
all on the honey.
Go on inside.
No, are you from around here? No, I'm coming down for the John Singer Sargent exhibit at the museum. Really? I've been looking for an excuse to go again.
Then it looks like I won't be in that audio tour.
Great, give me 1 minute. Let me text my fiancé.
Your what?